Who taught Taylor to play the guitar? Taylor Swift's guitar skills were initially nurtured by a local musician, Ronnie Cremer, who provided her with guitar lessons. Cremer, a computer repairman and musician, was hired by Swift's parents after fixing their computer. His guidance played a significant role in developing Swift's guitar abilities, contributing to her journey as a renowned singer-songwriter.